Limpopo Running. This is on the foot of Tsime Mountain. This mountain has hot springs on the other side. Limpopo. This is in the middle of the mountains. I hope there are no leopards here. Otherwise, I'll be in trouble because I'm all alone. I am alone. And I'm just walking now instead of running. It is what it is. The Limpopo is beautiful, and the weather, it's actually cloudy now. I think it rained last night. It's normally very, very hot in Limpopo, but today it's cool. Or maybe it's because I'm but it's cloudy, you can see. But I'm on the foot of the mountain, in between of two mountains, so there's some cool breeze. It's actually nice weather for running. It is what it is. So people are filthy. I think they don't have a place where to throw all this rubbish. They just throw in the middle of I mean, between the river and the street, with the road. It is what it is. I've been running for the past 2 hours and 10 minutes, so it's 20Ks, I've done 20Ks, but now I've decided to just walk a little bit. What is this place now? People just do businesses in the middle of nowhere. Look at that. But actually, it's a good idea. Good idea, because there's a river, people can swim, sin querer arriba. Wow. I think there's a lot of water, look at that. This man has a nice plan. And someone here trying something as well. The park. All that is needed is you just sit down and think what you can do. There are endless opportunities. And, oh, look at that. There's a pool. A pool. I think these are the toilets here. Look at the forest, it's so dense. Anything can come out of here. I'm all by myself. Look at that. Look at that. Look at all this. It's a gravel road, but the tar is just a few meters ahead. And this, I don't know what this is for. The river just crossed the road, or the road just crossed the river, or vice versa. It's another bridge. But when there are heavy rains, this bridge, they are washed away, and cars cannot go through here. How am I going to do? No choice but to go in the mud. Look at that clean water. Wow. Jerere River. Oh no, it's not in Jerere. What is this river called? Yo, I forgot the name. It's not in Jerere River. People don't have water in the villages, but there's a lot of water in the river. I don't know why they don't just clean the water and supply to people. Look at that. I hope I'm safe. I hope I'm safe. Start running by the town. Yeah, I must just walk. Yo, being the town is just 100 meters. That's the start of the town. I look to continue and I just start running. Look at this man driving like a maniac. I think here now I'm left with about 10k's. 10k's to go. So, Aluta continue. We'll meet at the end. Louis Trichardt. I'm now walking. I'm just left with about a kilometer to go. These are irrigation schemes for community. This is a market. I'm now taking a hike to the mountain. I don't even see the road, the path. Thank you. I'm looking for a certain tree that it's normally used for cooking sticks. Yeah, it's so dense. Yo, this place. I don't think I can continue. It's too dense. I have scratches on my legs. Let me just go back. This is Limpopo. This village is called Majaja, or named after the chief, which is Mamohoi. Mamohoi. Yes, Wafa. Gwaga. Okay. Time for dinner. This is nutritious food for Venda people, or for African or Indian people. This is slimy vegetables, traditional vegetables. Very slimy when you cook it. I love it so much. You can mix it with other traditional vegetables. Very good. Very nutritious. Very nutritious. So, you take the leaves like this. Just especially the soft ones, like the tip, like here, because these ones will take long to cook.